Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you a couple different options for troubleshooting audio in Microsoft Teams. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So if I've opened up a Teams meeting on my web browser and I'm having trouble with my audio, I can click right here on this down arrow next to the mic icon. And I can see which microphone I am using and which set of speakers. It's possible that your computer has more than one, and it's just a matter of switching which one you are using. And then there's an option down here for more audio settings in case you want to see how your noise suppression is set. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. If I'm using the desktop version of Teams, it may be a little bit different. I can go over here to More and go down to Settings and go over to Device Settings. And here, because I'm using the app on my computer, I have some additional options. I can see my audio settings here. I can see my speaker settings here. And I can also do some tests. And you can see right now as I'm speaking, the microphone is sensing my voice. And I have the noise suppression setting down here, as well as a few video settings below. So this one right here is for the desktop version. So we go into some additional audio settings out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.